Good morning, everyone. Angela Caputo Griswold here. As you can guess, it's Friday morning, so that means I'm going to my real estate coffee hour at the Java Room in Chelmsford. Today is Friday, August 31st. Where August went is a mystery to all of us. The kids are back in school and routines are starting to happen. So maybe you're thinking about getting back in the market at this point now that summer settled down. Well, today in Chelmsford, there are 43 single family homes on the market and 21 condos. Are one of those something maybe you're looking for, or maybe you're looking to sell? Interesting note, there's been a slight shift in the tides nationwide. This isn't unique to Chelmsford, but I've noticed it in Chelmsford too. Homes are starting to sit on the market for a little bit longer than they have, and there have been a few more price reductions than the recent past. So what does that mean for the market that you're in right now? Why don't you come on down to the Java Room so we can talk? If you're not available today or next Friday, or if Friday's just not a good day for you, I'm sure we can find a mutually convenient time. My contact information is on my Facebook page. I hope you reach out to me, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Take care. Bye.